Hi guys, today we're going to try the Ariadne event. Now I'm using my same team that I usually use for all events. So Leo's Double Dance can raise your attack by 120%. Tillith for full heal. Riku's for her limit burst, auto re-raise on the whole team. And Hypernola, reduce elements and damage. Warrior like to tank. And I was lucky enough as a free to play to pull Dark Veritas. But if you don't have a Dark Veritas or Orlando, you can just use Agrius, like I did on my other account. Okay, so another important thing is, when you're doing these events, you want to put the killer passives on. It really hurts the boss. So for my Dark Veritas, Odin already has a undead killer on him, but I also equipped another undead killer, so now he has two. As you can see, undead killer, undead killer. So let's do this trial. It's only 20 energy. I heard it was really easy. These are important because we don't want to miss the rewards. No smoke bombs, defeat Ariadne within 10 turns, and no KO. So let's go. I always bring a land old friend, hopefully with Odin equipped, because he has undead killer on him. I don't really follow the story. I'm just in it for the rewards, so I'm just gonna skip it. Pretty easy so far. Are there no battles? Oh, there it is. I'll just blaze with them. So Leo's boost attack is pretty strong, so I'll use that. And I always hope my Orlando friends also have a blade boost. Oh wow, I'm actually gonna have to try a little. Thank you. we go. We just want to make sure we get the missions. I'm going to double check it just so we don't miss it. No smoke bomb, got that. Killing 10 turns, no KO. Alright. So I'm going to be really careful here. I'm going to raise my defense buff first in case she whacks us hard. And she's vulnerable to attack and magic. We're right like that. Okay, Riku. We use synthesize. I'm gonna try chain divine ruination. Tillith can put element resistant up in case she uses elements. I have no idea. Good thing I put element resistance up. If I attack buff, I could have killed her the first turn. Okay. This time, we're gonna do the attack buff. Same thing, make sure the boss is dead. Hypernova up, reduces all damage. Radiant Light. I'm not sure if her minions are immune to attack and magic buff, we'll try. Okay, last turn we use attack buff. Let's do spirit buff this time. I'll go for 1 minion at a time. Warrior Light will protect us. Light is with us. We pretty much got this, so I'm just gonna defend. I'm just gonna repeat. It just happened. Okay, let's see what we can improve upon. We needed the elemental resist up. Synthesize. Celio. Spirit buff this time. Reduce attack. Attack and magic. Same thing. I don't have a Dark Viriton or a Landu, so I'm using Agrius. Ah, she didn't die. funny. They stopped Salio this time. Pretty sure she will die with one divine ruination. I don't know if I can get them down with one from Agrius. She's not strong enough. I thought so. So Hypernoa, I'm pretty safe once I have this buff up. I love this buff. Reduces all damage by 30%. That's magical and physical. That's gonna heal Attila. Light is worth us to protect the party. This is gonna finish them off. I'm just looking for rewards, I'm skipping this. Easier events. The random enemies on the map was much harder than the boss. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe every time. See you later.